Actor Seth Rogen opened up about his choice not to become a father and credited his success to not being a parent. Rogen, who married Lehren Miller in 2011, after 7 years of dating, recently sat down for a chat on the episode of Stephen Barlard's The Diary of a CEO podcast and opened up about their decision to not have kids. "That has helped me succeed as well, definitely," Rogen said. He explained that he has managed to focus his time and energy on his career and creative output because there's a whole huge thing I'm not doing, which is raising children. Rogen also said that he doesn't agree with people's opinion that if he and his wife did have children, they would have been happier. "Some people have kids, some people don't have kids," Rogen said simply. "Honestly, you just are told, you go through life and you get married, you have kids. That's what happens, and me and my wife, neither of us were like that. Honestly, the older we get, the more happy and reaffirmed we are with our choice to not have kids." Rogen and Miller first began dating in 2004 and tied the knot back in 2011. Rogen, who is an actor, comedian, writer, and director, has worked in more than 100 films.